Okay, so what are you making, baby? What are you making?
Espresso.
Espresso is what you said. Okay. So Dalton went and he was a doll, and he went and got a our sweetheart, and got us a bunch of pastries to try. And this one, for some reason, is catching my eye. Like, it has filling and it has chocolate on top, and I'm really excited to try that one. Okay, Landa Bear, are you ready to get in your chair? Okay. Which one do you want to try? Do you want to try the chocolate one? With chocolate chips on it? Daddy, can you give him the chair for me?
Just 1 second.
Okay. You ready? Oh, a face. You're hungry, huh? You hungry? Oh, it's okay. You can be grumpy. You're allowed to be grumpy if you're hungry. Okay. Come, come, come. Climb your chair. Come on, put your leg up there. Come on. Okay, Bubba. Okay, turn around. I guess we get a toddler's perspective first. Which one do you want to try? Which one?
That one.
You're just like your mommy. Yay. Yeah. Yeah.
Cut it in half or break it in half?
Break it in half and then I'll take a bite of it. Or a little piece of it. Ooh, you want to try it? Oh, the chocolate got him in the nose. Is it good? Ooh. Which one are you trying, Daddy-O?
I'm going to try that one, but I'm going to try this one.
Okay. Hopefully it's recording. Is it good, Bubba? I'm just going to try a bite.
I think it's some type of turnover.
Try this one's my favorite.
That one's your favorite?
Mm-hmm.
Try this one. You tried it?
Yeah. It's like eating ice cream with the crunchy chocolate on top.
Wow.
It's okay. We could probably take it with us and snack on it. How's it, Bubba? He likes the feeling. Mm-hmm. So, let me try that one. Can you record me trying that one? Because I haven't tried one.
Okay. Oh my gosh. What is this?
It's just bread. It's like a strudel bread.
It's
It's not meant to be overwhelming.
Mm-hmm. Is this one just red?
That one's, well, has a little bit of filling inside, like a little. Okay. So what'd you think, Daddy-O?
I could eat them all. Mm-hmm. I could. So that's a really good thing. Lenny could probably eat all of them.
These two are probably the best.
This and that? Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'd agree with that. I agree. Like, this is good. Have you tried this one?
Mm-hmm.
Like, it's like a normal piece of, like, we just put, like, chocolate chips on it. So, they're all pretty good. So Lenny, can you say bye-bye?
Yeah.
Good job.
Hey guys, so we're getting ready to go to Cafe Belbertrude.
I believe that's how you say it. Yeah?
Landon!
Are you excited?
About that. I'm nervous a little bit.
It'll be fine. It'll be good.
I'm always nervous.
Fun to get out and relax and enjoy ourselves.
Well, if it was like warmer weather, I think I'd probably enjoy it a lot better. So, definitely.
A little warmer. Yeah. So, alright. See you guys. Bye.
Have a double chin. Sorry about that. So, say it again.
Cafe Belbertrude.
Cafe Belbertrude.
I believe that's how you say it. It's right there. Show them all the art.
Well, it's hard to do that whenever.
Flip the camera around.
It will switch on me.
It won't let you switch.
No.
Okay.
My phone's weird.
Well, there's John Wayne. There's the Beatles.
Yeah, there's John Wayne.
There's Frank Sinatra.
It's crazy. But I have to say, though, this little restaurant reminds me so much of my childhood, whenever I was growing up with my dad's side of the family, my papa and mama. Because it's like an old feeling, and it's like the floor creaks and everything, and it's, yeah. And it just brings back so many memories, and even though it doesn't look like my papa's house, it still smells and feels like it. So it makes you feel even more comfortable to be out here in Germany and stuff, trying new places. And what's so cute is they have a candle and everything. It's really cute. So I ordered a salad, a Caesar salad. Don ordered what, chicken? And John ordered, what did you order?
I don't know.
He doesn't know what he ordered. So we definitely will be recording it. Do you remember the name of it?
It had shrimp and cheese and, you know, a couple other things inside of it. I think it's like it's like dough. Like sour bread dough on the outside, and on the inside is the meat.
I never had sourdough bread, but we'll see y'all guys in a minute. Okay, so this is what Dalton got, and I have no idea what it is.
It's got cheese and shrimp and bread. Not quite, like pizza.
Looks like pizza.
Not quite.
This is mine. Caesar salad, and then Landon's gonna eat his bread with a fork.
Of course, he got more than just bread at all.
Okay, so I'm helping this situation.